Many sites and apps, especially those built on PHP, Ruby on Rails, JSP, and so on, assemble the page and all of its content as one before sending it down to the browser. Progressive web apps change this model by separating the parts that change often, essentially the content, from the parts that don't change often, typically called the application shell. The app shell can download and display the content, and may even store the content in a local database so that it can operate on slow networks or even if there is no network connection available. The app shell is the minimum HTML, CSS, and JavaScript that is required to power the user interface of a progressive web app, and is one of the components that ensures reliably good performance. Its first load should be extremely quick, and then immediately be cached. On repeat visits, this allows you to get meaningful pixels on screen without the network, even if your content eventually comes from there. App shell architecture separates the core application infrastructure and the UI from the data. All of the UI and infrastructure is cached locally using a service worker so that on subsequent loads, the progressive web app only needs to retrieve the necessary data instead of having to load everything. Put another way, the app shell is similar to the bundle of code that you'd publish to an app store when building a native app. It is the core components necessary to get your app off the ground, but does not likely contain any data. Using the app shell architecture and caching its resources using a service worker allows you to focus on speed, giving your progressive web app similar properties to that of native apps: instant loading, regular updates, and all without the need of an app store. Service workers are powerful for offline caching, but they also offer significant performance wins in the form of instant loading for repeat visits to your site or app. You can cache your application shell so that it works offline and populate its content using JavaScript.